You know, the other day I was walking through the graveyard, looking at all the graves, and I came across a grave. And this person died December 31st, 2019. And I thought to myself, now this was a person who knew when to die. They died right before the apocalypse broke out. Sure, they might be dead, but they died at the most perfect possible time. They didn't have to see the world we're living in now. So the old world is the only world they ever knew. And I think that's nice. Good for them.